Imam Tirmidhi rahmatullah alayhi has stated that the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had a rumal, a hand towel, scarf, and when he get up to go for wudu or for some other reason, then in his place he would put this scarf, hand towel, so that it would be realized where the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam will return to. The length of the chadar, the sheet, the long, loose flowing garment, cloth, there's a difference of opinion. Imam Asqalani rahmatullah said that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's cloth sheet was 3 yards long and 3 arm lengths wide. But Imam Qastalani rahmatullah has stated that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's loose flowing cloth was 1.5 yards long and 2 yards wide. But in the rumal, the hand towel, the scarf, there were different lengths. And the length of the scarf was 1 yard by 1 yard. 1 yard square. It would be of that dimension. In other words, the Holy Prophet's blessed scarf, hand towel, was 1 yard by 1 yard. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give to us the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's all of his sunnahs. May Allah ta'ala allow us to do amal and practice upon them. Ameen.